Hello people, Vipers again back with another squad building challenge video. Today the EPL Player of the Month SBCs are live. Leroy Sane is the Player of the Month card for this particular month, and there are two versions of them. One is the one SBC is for the main version of the card and another one is for the loan version. So today we are going to concentrate on the loan version of this SBC. For this particular challenge we required 81 rated team and 80 chemistry, and the left mid position has been locked, and we have to build the squad by using 10 players around the left mid position. So what I did is selected Bundesliga as my best league and bought these 10 players from the market. Being an 81 rated team, these players are a bit expensive. As we can see, goalkeeper Sommer and Bartra and all these players, especially the German players, are a bit expensive as they are required in the SBC as well. Starting with Sommer, bought for 1200 coins. Then we have Bartra, Spanish center back from Borussia Dortmund, bought for 1000 coins. Then we have Kimmich from Bayern, 1700 coins, German right back. Then we have center back, again German center back, for 3900 coins, again from Bayern Munich. Then we have Toprak, Borussia Dortmund center back, for 2300 coins. 82 rated CDM Benda for 1200 coins. And then we have Keita center mid, 83 rated for 2000 coins. Then we bought in Traore for National and League strong link. Then we have Castro for 1000 coins, Borussia Dortmund center mid. Then we have striker Kramaric for 900 coins, 81 rated striker. And that's about it, the players. The total cost has been mentioned in the description below, and all these players are having no loyalty so that it gets easy for the viewers. Starting with, we put Pop in goalkeeper, then we move on to center back, Bartra in the correct position, then we have right back Kimmich in the RB position. Let's rectify that, and now we move on to center back Bayern Munich, center back in the correct position. Then we have Toprak center back from Borussia Dortmund. We are going to use him as a left back, it doesn't matter. The chemistry required is 80, so we can experiment a bit. Center defensive midfield has been put in. Then we move on to Keita in the center mid position, so that that completes the... Then we have Traore in the right mid position, and by putting him we get a strong link, a nation and a league link, so that 9 chemistry at each position has been achieved. Then center mid Castro, on Borussia Dortmund, we are going to put him in the correct position. He will link nicely with the left mid position because of the same country link. We are getting nice chemistry there. Then finally we put in striker, 81 rated striker in the correct position. As we can see, we have achieved the 81 rating and 88 chemistry because we have used non-loyalty players, and so that's about it. And so getting 81 chemistry is a bit of a challenge. You have to invest in some of the 80 plus rated players as we submit the squad, and we have completed the Leroy Sane loan SBC. Please smash the like button and subscribe button, guys. And this is the card which we are going to get: 95 pace, 89 dribbling, 85 shooting, 79 passing and 78 physical, 86 rated left winger Sane from Manchester City. And let's have a closer look at the card. We get him for 20 matches. We can try him. I am going to definitely try him in my EPL squad. So these are the attributes: 85 shooting, 79 dribbling, crossing, nice agility, balance, reactions, stamina is 89, that is very crucial, jumping 73, strength 78, long shots 85. A decent card. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.